jumping off the train and arriving at Flemington way back in the old days. They still do it, they still come, and I'd suggest about 100,000 of them have done it by various means today. Come here, and there they are, this great racecourse for what is really the day. Not just one of the days, the day on the Australian sporting calendar, the 1996 Melbourne Cup.